when nearly 150 head of horses crammed the entry box, a modern-day record for these two-year-old eliminations. As you can see by your program, it's going to take a top-two finish to be guaranteed a spot in that championship final on Thursday in this two-year-old filly trot. And at this point in the summer, folks, this is what it all comes down to right now. They're at the post. Our starter is Gene Montgomery. He has the gate rolling for race one, the first half of the Daily Double. Case in point, Hawthorne Key has just made a break behind the gate. Here they come. They are off and trotting. Emily Michelle goes out for the early lead. A touch too much, gets away in second. Let's Get Kinky has just broken stride at the start as the field moves into the first turn. Emily Michelle moves up on the outside and gets the lead. A touch too much, settles into the second position. Sugar Donut goes third around the turn. High's Foxy Peggy is fourth. Auntie M is fifth. Anita Wind is sixth. La Patrona is seventh. Let's Get Kinky is eighth. A long way back to Hawthorne Key, the distant trailer, after breaking stride before the start. Emily Michelle for Kewaunee, Illinois native Ron Vanderostein leads them past the quarter in 31. But here comes Dave McGee with Sugar Donut up on the outside, and Sugar Donut is up to get the lead. High's Foxy Peggy is moving up behind her. Sugar Donut is on top by three parts of a length, only by a neck. There goes High's Foxy Peggy to get the lead now before the half. Auntie M is up on the outside, challenging for third, and now takes third and neck. Emily Michelle gets the shuffle back to fourth. Then a touch too much is racing in fifth. Let's Get Kinky, Anita Wind toward the inside, La Patrona, and Hawthorne Key, the trailer. They got the half in 101 and 1/5. Headed for the final turn, High's Foxy Peggy leads it by two lengths. Auntie M is second up on the outside. Now Sugar Donut regains the second spot. Emily Michelle is racing in fourth. She's four lengths off the lead. A gap of two more finds a touch too much, racing into fifth position. Then Anita Wind and La Patrona, and they're midway on the final turn. High's Foxy Peggy on top by three lengths at the three-quarter mile mark. Sugar Donut is racing in second as they turn for home. Emily Michelle to the outside third. Three quarters, 131 and 3/5. High's Foxy Peggy leads it by three lengths, but Emily Michelle is driving to get her on the outside. Here comes Emily Michelle up on the outside as they turn for home to challenge High's Foxy Peggy. Sugar Donut's picking up the leaders in third. Inside the eighth pole, Emily Michelle, would you believe it? She's drawing clear by four. Emily Michelle at 12-1 springs the upset. Late move from Anita Wind. Emily Michelle wins it by three. A touch too much second. Anita Wind was third. Loft flat. We start off.